Coachella Valley, man. Everybody back at home. Everybody get ready, man. When I come back, we're going to celebrate.
Thank you.
All right.
Okay,
Jimmer here, please.
Not 10.
I mean, you're ready?
You ain't heard Dante's boxing.
My man.
I got this on video, Tim. I'm putting it up.
Swear, man.
I wish I would have got what he did with the last time. What about the heavyweight division? The landscape right now, Deontay Wilder. He just got a knockout, another knockout victory over Joan Duopas. Did you get a chance to watch that fight?
I watched a lot of his fights. I watched him when I had Malik Scott for a couple of fights, but I didn't have him when he started this losing streak. But
when who started to lose? Oh,
Malik Scott.
Malik Scott.
Malik one time.
Man, he used to be a massive.
I had him for two. I had him when he fought in England and when he fought. The Russian and we upset the guy and they called it a draw.
Yeah.
But I also told him after that that you don't show me that you've got the real killer instincts and I love you as a person. You got tremendous skills, but you're not mean enough to be the heavy. But Wilder is very mean, very talented. Got a great jab. If he goes back to the old school and relies a lot on his jab and keeps that thing pumping and just with that meanness and that power, he's got a shot to win the real deal.
The real deal and the real undisputed heavyweight champion of the world, huh?
Yes.
So now they're saying that he might have to fight against Povetkin, which would be a huge test. That's his mandatory right now. I mean, how do you see a fight like that playing out?
Well, I think he'll end up, if he does what he's been doing, I don't know about knocking him out early or doing something like that, but I think he'll bust him up with that beautiful jab, and I think he mixes his right hand up with looping right hands and straight right hands. He's got a great assortment of punches, keeps him at the end of his punches. I see him winning the fight either by a technical knockout or a late knockout in the later rounds.